The title collector is here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Jesse Harnage from Fairfield, Connecticut, weighing in at 304 pounds, the Tri-County Heavyweights Wrestling Champion, Ken Harnage.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule.
You talk about standing at the top of the mountain. This guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
Here comes the monster of all monsters.
And his opponent from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Terrifying power with unmatched brutality.
And ever since his return, Strowman has been on a path of destruction.
Come on, let's go! Go, go, go!
Impressive physical ability.
One of the biggest and baddest to ever step foot in WWE.
Part of what makes Braun Strowman such a dangerous superstar is his complete lack of concern.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
What's Strowman gonna do? Can Strowman make it out of this?
How does he get out of this? Oh, just like that. Right hand after right hand.
Oh.
Cover! Not yet. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
The cross jacket is locked in.
It is cinched in deep.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
Try not to fade. Delivers a harsh elbow. Military press.
Braun Strowman seems to always come to the ring with pure malice in his eyes. Does that incredible fury give him an edge in this matchup?
It absolutely can. That bloodlust can drive Braun to do superhuman things inside the ring. But he also can't lose sight of the task at hand. The goal here is to win, not break the other guy into a million pieces. Braun needs to stay focused and not let his rage blind him.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
Submission move, Fujiwara! Strowman with nowhere to go! Can Strowman make it out of this?
Trying to find a way out. And he's out and delivers a knee.
Just like that, Braun gets pounced on.
A stalemate of counters.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
He is just reeling from that offense.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Bad things on the horizon. Someone's gonna get hurt real bad.
Oh, he's got body drop.
Saw that one coming.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Has it hooked?
It looks like that one opened up a pretty good gash on Strowman.
For the win! Two! Oh, got the shoulder up! I can't believe this match is gonna continue.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Right in the face.
My God.
A continuous attack on Strowman.
You don't often have your way with Braun like this.
What a punch!
Vicious knees and kicks back in. My goodness. Oh, man.
Utilizing a little pen check slap.
He's got 11 arms and feet.
And the unabated offense continues.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Striking at will.
Man, just a multitude of strikes. Wow.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Ken Harnish.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.